New this morning, Chicago crime totals are out for the month of November. Chicago police say crime is down 6% overall, but shootings and murders are still up. CPD officers recovered more than 10,000 guns since the start of the year. Gun arrests could be the highest in a decade by the end of 2020. There were 58 murders last month, bringing the year-to-date total to 716. That's the highest number in 4 years. There were also 339 shootings in November, way more than the average. We usually have between 100 and 200 shootings.